Hey there, Brian here. Have you ever wondered what makes an onion an onion? In this experiment, we're going to use common household supplies in order to take the DNA right out of the onion. Once we complete this experiment, you'll be able to hold one of the basic building blocks of life right in your hands. Let's get started. For this experiment, we are going to need some simple materials that can be found around the house. We will need 1/2 cup of water, 1/4 teaspoon of non-iodized salt, 3 drops of liquid dish detergent, 1/2 teaspoon of meat tenderizer, 1/3 cup of chilled rubbing alcohol, 1/2 medium onion, cheesecloth, and a blender. The first thing we're going to do is mix in the 1/4 teaspoon of salt, the 1/2 teaspoon of meat tenderizer, and the 3 drops of liquid dish detergent. 1, 2, 3, perfect. Next, we're going to add the solution we just created to our onion and then blend them together until we have a good amount of onion pulp. So first the onions, followed by the solution. And then we're going to blend it for about 15 pulses. Now that we have a good amount of onion pulp, we're going to pour it through our cheesecloth filter and into the cup. Make sure to get all of it in there. Good. Before taking the cloth off the cup, we're going to give it a good squeeze so that we can get out any onion juice that has been left behind. Don't be afraid to get messy. Make sure to get all of it in there. Now that we have a nice tall glass of onion juice, we're going to use a spoon to remove any soap that has been left behind. You just get rid of it into the blender, because we're not going to be using that anymore. Try to get out as much as you can. There you go. Now that all the soap has been taken out, we're going to add our rubbing alcohol into the measuring cup until we have about 1/3 cup. Add around there. Perfect. Now we're going to lean the glass with the onion juice over and slowly pour in the rubbing alcohol. Very gently. Once all the alcohol has been added, we're going to gently stir our solution with a spoon. The final step is to use a fork to fish out the white strands that are appearing in the layer of alcohol. The egg white glob on the tip of your fork is actually the onion's DNA.
Extracting DNA from an onion is definitely fun, but what exactly happened? DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, doesn't just float around inside of a living organism, it's kept inside the cell's nucleus. The detergent, salt, and tenderizer solution we added to the onion broke open the nucleus and allowed the DNA to escape into the pulp. We filtered the solution and added rubbing alcohol to separate the DNA gel even further. Now that we know what's going on and how to do it, you may be wondering, why do we do it? Genetic engineers use similar techniques in order to modify plants to make them resistant to droughts and insects. Modifying plants means bigger crops and more food for us.